Dozens of children are coming back home with prizes after the 18th annual Youth Fishing Derby at Fort Hunter Liggett. Children up to 15 years old were eligible to compete at Del Venturi Reservoir. Officials say the reservoir was stocked with 2,000 pounds of rainbow trout ahead of today's event. Organizers of the Derby say they wanted to provide a safe and fun celebration for the month of the military child. Military families and children from multiple counties came out to fish.